We're talking with Dr. John Augsburger, biological dentist at biodentist.com. Dr. John, how can you tell if a root canal is bad?
The main way we can tell a root canal is bad is by use of an x-ray.
So what are you looking for?
We're looking for the damage or a space where the bone has been destroyed at the apex or the very tip of the root of the tooth.
Mm-hmm.
And what happens is infections always travel path of least resistance in the body. And out the very apex of the tooth is where most toxins from the tooth will accumulate and express themselves out of the tooth.
So that's where you're going to find a hole. And what do you usually find in that hole once you go investigating?
Well, usually what you find in that hole is pus.
That doesn't sound so good.
No,
it's not. So you've got an abscess at the root of your root canal.
Uh-huh.
How often do you see this when you look at your patient's teeth?
I would say more than half of the root canals that I see when patients come in and we take x-rays, definitely more than half of those root canals have an abscess.
So if you've got two root canals or more, you probably have an abscess in your mouth.
Yes.
And what's the impact of that abscess on your health?
It's a source of chronic toxicity. And it's also a source of anaerobic bacteria that are constantly sourcing from inside the tooth and coming out of that tooth into the body, especially when you bite down on that tooth.
So it's a nonstop source of ongoing infection and inflammation that keeps hammering the body.
Yes.
Nonstop.
Yes.
That doesn't sound good.
Right. And if we don't see an abscess on the x-ray in that moment, then it's really only a matter of time until the internal environment of that tooth being so prime and ripe to grow anaerobic bacteria, and not just bacteria, but fungus as well. The inside of that root canal tooth is anaerobic, it's acidic, it's warm, dark, and moist, so the conditions are ripe inside of a root canal tooth to grow these microbial pathogens and their toxins and gases, so that there's just a chronic source of toxicity and infection for the body to have to deal with all the time.